Look at him, look at him. He's got to guard the bus this week. So he has to take a gun and ride the bus and leave the car here. They all take turns guarding the bus. So
yeah.
He's gonna pew pew people who try to terrorize them. Pew pew. Look at that. Oh, isn't that a shiny, nice weapon? Hey, okay, so we have 5 minutes to get to my doctor. And I have a doctor's appointment today. It's with the surgeon. So it should be really exciting. I'll let you know what happens.
He actually helps us.
Yeah, if he does help us. Yeah?
My taking is that the doctor misled us on what to do. And this guy's gonna be like, bloop. I ain't go. No.
Yeah,
we'll see. Oh, where's your medical
paper for? Oh, gosh. Okay, we got a bunch of Orthodox leaving the yeshiva, which is their school. Anyway, just went to the doctor, the surgeon, and have a whole bunch more tests to do. So, that actually looked like a geoprism, and I used to have one. That's the car that I went and hit a cow head on with at like 2 in the morning. Yeah, so I have a lot more tests to do, and I have a surgeon in Beer Sheva to contact, and Hadar got the name of that guy. And
I'm actually going to contact him. We're sending in fax.
Oh, okay.
Said,
go fax a referral to him or something?
Got to fax a referral to the facility, the clinic.
Yeah.
And at the same time, we're going to do all the tests necessary.
Yeah.
Hopefully that won't take more than a month to do all the tests.
Yeah.
It is
so he said that minimum or maximum? 2 months.
No, he said bare minimum.
Like, bare minimum, 2 months. Probably end up being like 8 months, but we'll see. Anyway, when we were walking out, he speaks very heavy Russian accent, and he told Hadar that our kids are catastrophically cute.
Literally use that word.
Catastrophically cute.
That was a good one. He's a nice guy.
Yeah, he really is. I like him. Yeah, he's nice. But I didn't actually know what he wanted, so I'm glad Hadar was speaking for me, because he was like, what's wrong with you? And I was like, oh God, do I gotta start? Where do I start?
I told you, this is a referral to him to get first checkup. Like, he doesn't know he exists until he gets in. So
I was like, I really didn't know what he wanted from me, because I thought that he knew why I was there. So I was,
no one ever knows. You have to tell him.
Yeah, okay.
That's why our medical meetings are something I don't like to go to, because every time
they don't know nothing.
They look at you, they ask you,
what do you
and
want?
I'm like, Andrea, why are you here?
I'm like, I don't know.
What do you mean, why are you here? I don't know. Why are you here? Why did you get this? I have to rehearse it with her before we go places.
Yeah.
Actually, you have to ask her, all right, you're going to tell me why you're here. And then she still says, well, I don't know.
I don't know.
Well, figure it out now before we get in. We have to tell them your life story.
Well, I tell them when we're going places, I'm like, where are we going? My memory is bad. So you can't judge me. Because I don't have a memory. I won't remember what you say tomorrow.
Exactly the opposite. Because you
don't have a memory, you're judgeable. Oh, that's true. Go ahead and judge me.
Do it.
I don't care. We're on the internet to be judged, okay? That's our job. We make a living at it. Not yet, but...
A living.
So we could live behind McDonald's.
Yeah, possibly. Not even.
Well, they'd probably kick us out behind McDonald's, but... So we could live there if we wanted to. We got special refrigerator boxes that I could swim into. So we're back home again. I thought we were gonna go get some. I thought we were gonna go get some formula and try out a pacifier to see if it shuts her mouth up.
I don't think it's like her mouth issue. I think she just needs to be held.
Yeah, but pacifier is self-soothing, and if they self-soothe. It's not like I want my kid to be with a pacifier in their mouth so they don't... Yeah, I got him.
You sure?
Yeah, I got him. Go to the door.
I'm trying to have you get out.
Oh, turn the car off then. I work on cues. That's how I work. If the car's running with the nice air conditioning going on my face, then I'll stay in the car. Anyway, we were gone for like 30 minutes. That wasn't too bad. We mostly waited in the...
2 hours to get ready, 15 minutes to get in and out.
It did not take me 2 hours to get ready. I told him, I said, I'll be ready in 5 minutes. And I was ready before the coffee was even done, and I think he drank mine. Where's my coffee at? Oh my gosh, she's so cute. But she's wearing blue, so he probably thought that she was a boy. The elevator door didn't shut very well, so I was like, I ain't taking this one. But they wanted to take that one, so I said, okay, I'll go on the next one. The next one opened, so I got in it. And Rafael almost cried about his mommy not being in the elevator. Almost cried.
No, he was teared up. I totally stopped him.
Go in the other alligator.
Did you miss me?
Yes.
Well, let me see if you got tears in your eyeballs. Let's see. Were you tearful?
No.
Tearful.
Yeah.
Get it?
They don't care that much.
Mommy, it's time for curry chicken. Boy, this again? Yeah, you have it there.
No, actually, I don't have any curry.
You have chicken? You don't have curry? How?
I don't have any chicken curry because y'all ate it all.
I know. Make a new one. Oh my goodness, look how happy Kitty is.
Oh, my tail. Look at my tail.
She actually has to hold it.
I'm
like
working
this.
My tail.
Look, it's like holding what your foot like this.
Yeah.
She's flexing it. It's like a bone.
What are you doing? Somebody catch your tail or something?
Wait, what?
Cat got your tail?
It's a
weirdo.
Pretty cat.
Yeah, got a pretty mouth.
But not like a Maine Coon. She's not pretty like a Maine Coon.
Yeah, look at that one over there. Just butt up in the air.
We don't know if she's pretty because she's all up in her business, minding.
She's wearing blue. Oh, yeah.
Elsa's too bigger, don't you?
I told my grandma, she generally doesn't like tummy time. And my grandma's like, what? Said, yeah, she doesn't like it. No, every child loves it. I loved it. So, really? She hates tummy time. So apparently she thought I meant that, she thought, because I know what I'm saying. She thought that...
Tickle in the tummy?
No, she thought that she didn't like to sleep on her tummy.
Oh.
But I said she doesn't like tummy time. Kitty! You like this? You like that?
Wash your hands.
Cats usually like sticks.
Sticks? She didn't like a stick.
Yeah, she does look.
You have to be careful if this thing's on the floor.
See, she likes it.
See these? See this green brand? Don't buy this green brand. It's got... They don't cut it.
But it's the no antibiotic one. That's all you ever wish for until you open it. Isn't that how Israel works sometimes?
Look at this. It's got... This is a bone, okay? It's a bone.
Show me the money.
I don't like chicken. Look how much work this is.
What? Cut it up?
Come on.
I'll cry more. Deal with it.
Well, if we got chicken with a skin on it, it would also have feathers.
Oh.
I can't do this. So, as you know, I haven't been healthy for a while, about 3 years. So, I'll talk about surgery later, but I'm not, like, I don't want to talk about it right now, because I don't know if I need it or not, but I'll talk about it later. But do you have contradictions in your life, like, your family loves your cooking, but you hate to cook? They had this yesterday, but they wanted it again, and it's Raphael's favorite. This is the curry chicken and the leftover rice. So this is what we're having, and it looks like it is thickening up quite well. Raphael actually tried to make a bottle for the baby today, so he got the spoon wet. This spoon, so it clumped up in the formula. I thought it was so cute that he tried to make her a bottle. So cute. But he is forbidden to ever touch that again. Yeah. Okay. I just put some more water in here. And now it's thickening up again. So, ready to eat. I'm tired, buddy. But you know what? I've been feeling pretty good. Oh, but my head is itching so super bad. I had Hadar look for lice. Like, I forgot that my hair is falling out. And when it falls out, it itches. And it feels sore, like it's been in a ponytail a long time. And it's mainly, like, right here at the, like, beginning and the nape, you know?
Pinkie Pie's tail.
Oh, Pinkie Pie's tail?
Yes.
Okay. Oh, this looks good.
Show me Pinkie Pie's tail, Mommy.
I don't have a Pinkie Pie tail.
Yeah, we do.
Come here and talk to the camera. Camera hasn't seen you for a while. Here. Tell Grandma and everybody hi. Here, I gotta cook. Here, put the fingernail polish up. He picked my fingernail polish out. Ooh, it looks, yeah, I guess it is that color. That's bright. Hello. Hello, kitty. He likes it when you're nice. Go ahead.
Hey, everybody. We're here. We're just kind of staying here and eating chicken curry. And we're just playing and go to bed. We're playing with Daddy. And this Baba is this a whole thing with this. That's what you see. And this Baba has have bowl water. That's why you feel sick. And now you feel sick when you do that. When you do that, you be sick. I'm done filming. Bye, everyone. I'm done filming, Mom.
Turn it off, then.
Okay.
Good.
Let's see how it is. After this week.
Oh, no.
Sunflower seeds.
Next. Maze.
Chicken.
Rooster.
Rooster.
It's a boy because it has a big red thing on it.
Yes. It goes,
Yes. Tarnegol.
Like
Beavrit.
This.
Tarnegol. Ohev.
Ohev.
Seeds again.
Seeds.
Tarnegol. Ohev.
Seeds.
Garinim.
Yes.
Zraim. Seeds. What's this?
Drishroekum.
Squirrel.
They don't have squirrels in Israel.
Squirrel.
Squirrel. This is a squirrel, Mommy.
Snai.
Squirrel likes cheese.
Snai ohev.
And this.
Masnai ohev.
Yes.
Maze.
Masnai ohev.
Masnai ohev. Mommy, camera doesn't do good.
I know. He's not paying attention.
Rafael.
Okay. He's learning Hebrew, so.
Maze.
Horse.
Sus.
Sus.
Sus ohel.
Bread.
This is called hay.
Hay again.
And in Hebrew, chatzir.
Yes.
מה זה? בעברית.
Cat.
בעברית.
חתול again.
מה החתול אוכל?
Milk.
בעברית.
Milk.
עברית, רפאל.
Chlad milk.
Is it halav?
Maja tu roger, Rafael.
Did I get it right?
Yeah.
Maja tu roger, Rafael.
Halav.
Tov meod. Hatul ochel chalav.
Mm-hmm.
That's it.
Good job.
I need one more book.
Okay. We're all done for today because Daddy's one bit.
Tomorrow.
You aren't subscribed yet?
Please subscribe and like.
Comment and share. Fully Living.
But I slept until 10.
You missed me and Daddy missed
yes,
me.
Yes, I did.
Thank you, Dora.
Nothing. Just keep coming.
Thank you, Katrina.
Hurry up! Get the baby! Get out of the-